Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Chevelle Kenny. Today is Wednesday, November 30th, 2023.
And my name is Zora Lewis. Welcome to the Wildcats News.
Well, it's still frosty out there.
It sure is. And we're not talking about Wendy's.
Please rise for a moment of silent meditation and the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. There will be a yearbook meeting next Wednesday. If you plan to be involved this year, please make plans to be there. There's a lot we need to get moving on.
Dual cast members will be selling general admission tickets during all lunches every day until the show premieres on December 8th. Tickets are $5.
The cheerleaders will be selling bracelets every Friday in December for the Cure Mito Foundation. The bracelets are $2, and there will also be bake sale items between $1 and $2.
Today is Hope for Xander Pajama Day to support the Cure Mito Foundation. Students must donate at least $1 to participate. You can turn in your money into your homeroom teacher.
Attention members of Interact Club. There will be a meeting this morning in the LGI following first breakfast. Interact Club members in grades 7 and 8 should eat first breakfast. Please plan to attend as there will be sign-up sheets for the Salvation Army Bell Ring Service Project that will take place next week.
Now let's toss it over to OJ for sports.
Thanks, Ocean. Breakfast today is mini waffles and fruit.
Lunch today is Sloppy Joe, tater tots, baked beans, and fruit choice.
You can also get cheese pizza, chicken patty sandwich, or chef salad.
And that is all we have for announcements today.
We'll see you back here tomorrow.
Have a wonderful day, everyone.